Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Anna here, and today I'll be doing a YesStyle haul. I usually order a lot from YesStyle because it's so affordable and the pieces are so cute as well. But today I got a few clothing pieces, skincare and makeup items. They're not really like summer geared, but they're really just a staple for my closet because I know I'll be wearing it a lot and it's going to be paired with a lot of items in my closet. So without further ado, let's get on to the video. So the first top I have is a green lettuce sleeve top that is really trendy for this summer, and I see it everywhere, not just on YesStyle, but I got it from YesStyle because it's a lot more affordable than like Princess Polly and like Urban Outfitters and all those stores. Yeah, so I really like the detailing here. It's really like elegant, pearly detail right here that makes the piece really cute, and the buttons stop right here so this flares out. Yeah, so I really like it and the fit is really well. I got it in the size medium, and you know, with YesStyle tops, things are sometimes smaller than, you know, US sizes, so I make sure I always size up before getting it. And yeah, I really like it. And also, I don't have this color. I never have a green color top in my wardrobe, and I feel like I just think we should just expand our colors this summer, you know, why not? Yeah, it's so really cute. So the next item is a sweater top that's cropped. As you can see, it's a dupe for the Brandy Melville top because of the buttons going down and the round neckline. This is really versatile for everyday wear because you could wear it like this with the buttons all going up, or you could keep the buttons open and wear like a cute tank top inside. Yeah, and the material is quite thick, so you know that, you know, you won't be getting cold in a summer night. Yeah, and it's just pretty like stretchy as well, so you know you won't be comfortable, it's not gonna be like tight. And this was one size and it fits me perfectly. One thing I have to say is that the sleeves are quite long, so I have to roll it up. But other than that, it's all good, and the bottom hem is just cropped at the right area because sometimes when it's too cropped, you're just like, I don't know. But this is like cute cropped, you know, like classy, elegant cropped, if you know what I mean. Yeah. Okay, so the next item I got is a cream colored cardigan with black buttons going down, and it's also cropped because, you know, I just like my items cropped but at the good level. So as you can see, the material is quite stretchy, fuzzy a little bit, and heavy duty. So I'm not sure if this is going to turn weird in the dryer. Hopefully not, but just a precaution, just don't put it in the dryer. And it's also a really cute rib pattern, and as you know, rib makes us look slimmer, so that's a plus for all of us. Okay, so the next item is a pair of jeans, and it's quite interesting because I don't own something like this, the color and the style. So let me just fix this for you. Okay, so this is what the jeans look like. It's like a medium light wash jean, and it has a asymmetrical hem on the top, so you can tell it goes like this, and it's buttons. 2020 is known for like their baggy jeans that go below the ankle, so it's like baggy on the feet area, and I was looking for jeans like this and I found this on YesStyle. It's quite long, but that's okay because that's the point of the baggy jeans that go below our ankle. So I just sometimes roll this up a little bit. Yeah, and it's really long. I got this in a size 26. And it fits me perfectly, like it's not too tight or not too loose, so when I eat and I have a food baby, you know, this is going to be just right and not uncomfortable. So that's the clothing items I bought. I didn't buy that much because I didn't think I needed it. And so let's move on to accessories. So for accessories, I got a sun hat, and this is in the color tan. Since New York is in its phase 3 right now, we could go out while practicing social distancing, so I feel like I needed a hat to protect my face, you know, from UV radiation, on top of having sunscreen on. And this wide brim is just really useful because it covers like half my face to get the sun out. And I just really like how it has a tie here. Sometimes when the wind is too strong, the hat could fly off your head, so this is just for protection. And another thing is that it's also reversible hat, so you could wear it like black or you could wear it tan. And I prefer tan because it's summer and, you know, black just attracts more heat on my head. So yeah, it's really cute. Okay, so the last few items are skincare and makeup. And I got this vitamin C from a Japanese brand called Roto Mentholatum. Okay, so it's the Maleno CC Vitamin C Essence. And I found online YouTuber talking about this because I was looking for vitamin C products to fade my hyperpigmentation, and I came across this. It basically helps fade hyperpigmentation, even skin tone, brighten skin, the typical vitamin C function. However, this is different because the product comes out in this little like opening right here, and it's really cool because like vitamin C oxidizes really fast, so I feel like putting in this little dropper is going to minimize any like oxidation happening, and hopefully it lasts me longer because I don't really use vitamin C on a regular basis. I am going to start because I need to clear out my acne scars and hyperpigmentation. So I'll do a quick update on this and make a video on the results I got from using this. So stay tuned for that. So the next two things are actually related because I'm going to use them together, and that's fake eyelashes and eyelash glue. This is just a random one I picked up. It's called a Magic Beauty eyelash, and it comes in 10 pairs, so it's gonna last me quite some time because I'm not going to be applying fake lashes every day. That's work, and I'm amateur, so I have a long way to go. And the eyelash glue I got is from Tony Moly. It's just a random one I picked up. There wasn't much eyelash glue options on the website, so I tried this and it's okay. Like, I'm not sure if I'm applying it wrong or the glue is not strong enough. I don't know. So I definitely have to cut these to the shape of my eye, and it's kind of difficult. I put them on right now today. And yeah, this is just the best I could do right now. It's like pretty thin. It's not like thick lashes. Yeah, whatever, practice makes perfect, so we'll see. The next item I have is a oil-based cleanser, and it's from this Japanese oil brand called Haralabo Gyukujun Oil Cleansing. And it's a refill because I already have a Muji bottle, so I could just put in instead of getting an entire other bottle. And so I just thought it was really convenient. So this is what the color looks like. Don't mind the Muji bottle because that's not what it is. I just put it in here. Yeah, it's pretty clear and I feel like it does its job and I really, really like it.
Ever since I started using oil cleansers, I just can't stop using it because like it's like giving yourself a mini massage and cleans my face really well. Like double cleansing is honestly, you know, if you guys know, you guys know, okay.
The last item I have is not from NesStyle, but I just wanted to include it because I recently received it as a gift. And it's the JW Pay bag in ivory, and it's just so cute. And I feel like I could definitely pair it with anything. And it's so spacious in the inside as well, as you can see. It also comes with a second band, so you don't have to put it across your shoulders. You could just hold it like this if you want. And yeah, there's like compartments at the back as well. So it's a lot of space for you to put stuff. Alright guys, this is the haul. I hope you guys like it. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And see see you guys next time. Bye.